They're forms of beliefs that will not make us live together, but make one take over us, because he thought about him being the strongest that there possibly can be. So he probably got the game of the thing that he would make hell for himself, because he wouldn't realize the understanding of all the pain and the way the emotional reality can attack the individual mind of things that are supposed to be the right way done. But a lot of people try to imagine, run away from the animalistic nature of reality, so they are cowards, not kings. And the last king standing is the one most in pain, because there is an understanding of a motivational game between the idea of the belief of all you can achieve and the belief of all you can observe. And that's probably the two modalities of introvert and extrovert. And that makes the confusion, because when you live life and you have another moment of variety's sake, you will try to want to switch from the current state of your mind, and the hypocrisy will rain on you because the energy builds and you need to expel. So it seems like an impossibility, lived in hell. But the reality is, maybe some kind of understanding is that together we are born and we are supposed to slave each other, or slave one another, or be a slave of the understanding of another. And that's probably the most complicated thing that you will probably hear in all of history, because we need to move reality, so we need to slave us or the other. And that is the pain of this game. And if you want to realize, that would probably be the real fame. So while the media today is meant to, you know, to motivate you because you cannot love, and the currency of money is a great way to keep all the ideals together, because people are not ready to be selfless and love for anything to be better. And the world is to advance, you know, others, but I believe that maybe there might be a switch, but that switch can never be forgiving, or whatever the pain is of your previous history must be erased, because that's just a stupid thing away. And that would probably be the stereotype of the world that you don't say. So you will need to disintegrate, dissolute yourself in the understanding of all that will come, and everything that will come towards you probably will be hell if you want to live and be probably the last king standing of anything to be able to even dwell. The realities of things will open up portals of hell. Probably, I don't know, that's just assumption of positivity or reality unknown of the things that are supposed to be confused within everything that people try to deduce in the world of abstruse.